pursuing from Hardpack Road to what looked like just a pile of bark mulch. But as you can see from Rob's bike, it is quicksand and eating his bike as we speak.
It's in your eyes, the blood that runs down.